What's up, y'all? Welcome to the video.
Hey, y'all.
So today is Friday, and we about to head out for a few minutes, for a little while. Go hang out for a little while. Not real hang out, we'll get something to eat. Maybe something to drink. Enjoy Friday, because you know we've been looking for it since Monday.
Mm-hmm. It's been a long week, y'all, and mm-hmm. I've been tired all week.
Mm-hmm. Yep, so y'all come on, go with us. Today is Friday, so we come out to get us a little something to eat, a little something to drink, and then we're going back in, right? It's been a long week, so we're trying to conquer the week. Where? All right, so y'all, this Texas version of the boardwalk. Well, it's Dallas version, Dallas version of the boardwalk. So we're gonna go to a place called the Biscuit Bar first and get something to eat. So we found a place we're gonna eat at. Biscuit Bar. It looks like everything that they sell be on biscuits. They got a lot to choose from. I think I'm gonna get the Philly. And what you gonna get?
I think I'm gonna get the fancy chicken biscuit.
Fancy chicken biscuit.
Oh, this one.
Top. Oh, second fried chicken deal. And then I'm gonna give me some tots. They got a lot of shit. Oh shit, they got, oh, that's brunch, my bad. It's still nice, and they got the menu up on the wall and shit. It's small, but it's nice. And then just going right on back out. So we came, found us a seat. I mean, they got a TV in here. It's really cute in this place, though. They got their little thing on there and stuff on the wall, but it's cute. Y'all be in Dallas, y'all need to visit it. All right, so we put our order in. We're gonna wait on them. I can't afford to take all day. Right. I got that Philly. That Philly thing got sliced ribeye on it. So I hope that's good.
That's really good. You gonna let me taste it?
No. No. I don't want to taste your chicken biscuit.
My fancy chicken biscuit.
To be unfancy, I don't want to taste it.
It's a fancy chicken biscuit.
Well,
it
got sauce. You're gonna eat your fancy chicken biscuit?
Mm-hmm. And what you gonna eat your Philly?
And I'm gonna eat my Philly. And my tots.
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah. It's been a long week. I work from home today, so.
Lucky her.
Mm-hmm. But you're still working, you know?
Mm. At the convenience in your own home.
Yep, because I was able to wash and clean the oven. And I feel like I did something else, but hey.
I had to go in for it.
Yep. So we had already said we was going to come out for a little while tonight. Because today Friday, but the work week ain't stopped. You know what I mean? The work week still continues.
We're going to be working tomorrow.
Got to work tomorrow. So whatever. Got to do what you got to do to make it in this world. But when this food come, we'll be back and share all this food. And it's more than just this restaurant over here. It's probably about six more. It's a brewery, burger joint, this joint, a coffee joint, and a couple more. Sushi joint, cookie, you know, treats place. It's really, really cute. And we've never been over here before, so this is cute. This might be our new Friday night hangout. Me and some coworkers over here hang out for a little while, but it's real cute. I'm literally looking at, and it's like 6 miles from home too. I'm literally looking at somebody who works with me at the same places I work. I know they walk anywhere. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all, say it quick with their food and shit though. Check this out. That's the Philly. It's called the Philly. So I don't want to break it up, but that's mine and then that's hers. So hers, I know hers is chicken, dill pickles, and special sauce or something. And then they're gonna bring my tots since they forgot, but This motherfucker look good, it smell good. I can eat it without biscuits. Got potato sauce too. Potato sauce. Alright. Hey, grab me some ranch dressing. So watery. And I like that commercial ranch dressing. Too watery. We might get a cocktail too. You want a cocktail right here? Oh, you do?
Yeah, but I would get this.
Yeah. Cocktail out here. And then if you feel like it. We're going down to the brewery. There's a brewery over here too.
It will pay too, y'all. At the back.
Listen, this is a huge parking lot. And this huge parking lot got valet park. Okay? I'll show you how. So we had to ride around, look like 20 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Girl, walk into a car. My powder made mine soggy.
You seen a bra walk into a car? Follow that hoe.
And she wasn't sitting there taking out of there.
Yeah, put a makeup on before she moves. But damn, she's
pregnant. Mm-hmm. Dude, pregnant.
But anyway, I'm over all this bread though. But this is really good though. Really, really good.
Yeah, this is a homemade sauce.
Yeah.
I could eat
these for breakfast. Mm-hmm. And I don't just love breakfast biscuits.
I
can eat them with some syrup or some honey. Homemade. So. Yep, but anyway. Probably get us a cocktail right quick. And then hightail them to the brewery if you go over there.
This color so pretty.
Color real cute, right?
Why I be liking drinks when they be this color?
Called booze cruise. Anything in it? Say something. Cause they be trying to cheat you.
Pineapple juice. And Sprite.
Oh yeah, it's something in it. Good. When these drinks be this color, they be tropical. What y'all doing this weekend? We already said we working, but might take a break from working and do something else. Mm-hmm. The weeks seem like they're getting longer and longer though, y'all.
Full vacation went by fast. Now it's slow back down.
Ooh, we got a vacation coming up in 10 days, to be exact. 10 days.
And I cannot wait.
Yep. We hightailing it on to Vegas for a week. Well, Monday through Friday. So we might rent a car and go to LA like Wednesday and stay the whole day in LA. But we have got a lot of stuff planned to do while we in Vegas, so that might not happen. But the end thing, man, to get up out of here. Anytime to get up out of here, just.
And we're going somewhere tomorrow.
Yeah, we love it.
Even for the weekend.
Mm, even if, but you know what? That keep you fresh. That keep you fresh. Even if you just doing something for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, it just keep you fresh. It keep you. It gives you something to look forward to.
It does.
So just be all pluses to me. Anytime we can get up out of here, we get up out of here. Kind of go and my
tight,
y'all.
He rather eat all of them too.
Kind of go and regroup and come back, go back to work, start all over again, work toward the next vacation, the next getaway. No, but anyway.
That's what you have to do.
Yeah, you should definitely include that in your life if you can, if you can. But we drink good.
I think I had for I already hit with y'all and I ain't even drunk that much. I got more than you. Shit, we're going to the brewery next, y'all. Bye y'all. Hey baby, so we sitting outside. Look, when you come out the place, right, we right there. They got all the little, got the little sitting area out here with the little move your tank, baby, with the water coming up right there. It's real neat.
Oh, there go again, sorry. It's real neat, super, super neat. So, when we feel like walking, we're gonna get up and go to go to Union Bear, but we're gonna go around the front. I figured this place would be hella packed, hella packed. It's the brewer on a Friday night. Oh, and there go the coffee joint right there, babe. Pearl Cup, right on that, cause, yeah, it's in the middle. Pearl, I mean, yeah, Pearl Cup Silk. Yep. It's really cute though. Let's see. Real cute. That little light. It's probably real sexy out here at night. All right, y'all. The brewery's too crowded for me to leave this one. We're gonna go to another one. That's like 5 miles away. And cause I gotta go home. I gotta go to bed.
And go home and go to sleep.
Yep. Made it to Lannon Street, Grilling Tap House. Go in here, get some good, good to drink. Some beer, some different beers, and go home and go to a different bed. Ice cold, baby.
Look what I got.
Look what.
Got me drink on this. Yeah, I got me a cold beer.
Come in. Y'all feel free to like, come in, and subscribe. And turn your notification bell on. It's around 2. Beer. Yeah. We're finna have a race.
We're finna see who's gonna drink it the fastest.
Come on in.
Got a little bit more than I have, but.
No, I don't. Not really.
You ready?
Not really. 1, 2, 3, go.
Maybe you should like see it slip Henry in. Or Andrew.
How much is it? Mm-hmm. We finished at the same time. You heard my slurp? She heard my slurp. She heard my slurp.
Y'all seen us get done at the same time.
Mm-mm. They heard my slurp and you heard my slurp.
Oh, yeah.
When she watched this video back, she gonna see my story.
That's tomorrow.
So she wanted to race so we can go to Dollar Tree.
I want some snacks.
You do? Like, who the fuck?
They close in 30 minutes. So I said, listen.
Who does that? Pay the ticket and get the fuck out of here. What's this?
Oh,
I thought
they wanted to see.
Can't trust us. But anyway, we finna clear our tab up and get the fuck out of here and go to Dollar Tree because I think they close at 9. So we finna go to Dollar Tree and go home.
My bladder full.
Yeah. All because of you. All because of you. No, I'm not.
I've been telling you to go home and take shots.
Oh, I'm not going home and take shots.
Damn.
I gotta get up in the morning.
I do too. I gotta get up at 6.
I don't care about it, okay? I'm working longer than you will tomorrow. So
we're gonna probably work about the same amount of hours.
No, I got 10 straight tomorrow.
Yeah, I don't got 10 straight.
Huh?
I got 2 and then 5.
Yeah. I'm so motherfucking full. So I don't think I can breathe. It's hurting me to breathe, right?
I sneeze.
It's because you made us fucking chug them fucking drinks, dog.
I'm trying to make. Come on, we got 30 minutes. I'm trying to go to Dollar Tree.
We had four beers.
Popcorn.
We had four beers apiece.
And I'm going home.
Wait a minute. You made me chug some beer for popcorn, dog.
I can't. Uh-oh, your heat on. I can't laugh.
Popcorn?
I don't know.
You made me chug beer for popcorn?
I don't know what I want yet. Just take me to Dollar Tree.
Y'all, it's bad. I'm just going to keep going back. I don't see nobody.
You better make sure you book it.
No, listen.
You got to look both ways.
We in the Indian neighborhood. When I tell y'all them Indians be coming through this motherfucker going 100 miles per hour over the speed bump.
Don't go over the bump.
This is the same. We in the same area where the boy go to tutoring at, right? And them people, I used to be parked in the parking lot. When I bring him, it be my turn to bring him. I park in the parking lot and wait for him, you know, so I won't have to come back or whatever. Them motherfuckers be running through here 100 miles an hour. I said, shit, these people gonna kill somebody. But they from India, so they don't know no better. Mm-mm. Right? Brown, see how they walking? Look at them. Where they going? Look. Yeah, these some bees right here.
Yeah, y'all know better.
They know better. They know, now they know better. Come on, woman. Come on. Because you a Girl Scout. Hey, shit. She ain't got nothing.
Don't make look me laugh.
She ain't got nothing.
Oh, don't look at that little girl with her shirt tied up.
Anyway, y'all, we about to go in Dollar General.
Because they closing
for some
minutes.
Popcorn. Oh, shit. I'm gonna pop right here.
No telling what I'm going to get.
I'm telling what you gonna get. I'm telling what you gonna get, boy.
My limit $5.
All right. And that's how I told y'all. Ain't nothing here for Indians. Look, that goes it. That goes it over there. It's the Dollar Tree, Plano, Texas.
I don't know what I want to
do. The Dollar Tree, and then she on this aisle. Look, she on this aisle. You see what I'm saying? Shit, them tweets do look good though, bro. I know, because Monday I'm on a diet. Because Monday, we back on a diet Monday. We've been living diet free for a couple of months. Ooh, look. Monday we use. We got to be on a diet early.
What is that?
That gnocchi. I like this.
What is that?
Gnocchi, like dumplings. Little dumplings.
I ain't never had
that. Okay, well, you keep walking. I got me some Twix. So she got me out of my element. To go and come in here and look for popcorn. She trying to tell y'all I like moon pies. I do like moon pies, man. I ain't shame. Oh, I don't want no two-layer moon pies. I don't want two-layer. I like three-layer moon pies. I ain't shy. You come in Dollar Tree and you spend a ton of money, man. You spend a lot of money. That's why he made this store. I don't need any more coffee cream, but we probably need some at home. She at NEP place ain't picked up nothing because she looking for popcorn. But anyway, I'm finna try to make my way through here with her, and that seems like a feat. Seems hard. It's gonna be hard, but I'll be back. Well, we came over here for her to get popcorn, some pecan swirls that I hate. An energy drink. I got a coffee drink, some cream, because I had to drink black coffee this morning. God damn it. And I got me some Twix. Well, the Dollar Tree experiment is now over. She's checking out. And he's checking her out now, so I'm going all out. Thank you for shopping Dollar Tree. Y'all, I actually like shopping at Dollar Tree.
Because they do have stuff for the low. A dollar.
Every time I go in this store, I'm probably guaranteed to spend at least $10. At least $10 out of Dollar Tree. On bullshit. Like, I get something to drink, something to eat. I go get their cheap ass cups. the dollar cups, they got like some stainless steel, boy, they, well, they got a little stainless steel coating on them. I get them. I mean, I just get whatever I want to get. I'm gonna sit on the car till she get here. I get, oh shit, here she come. Oh. But again, we over in the Indian area, and they got the, oh, that one running. Again, so we over in the Indian area, right? This ain't safe over here, y'all.
Why it ain't safe?
It's safe.
Yeah, that means I'm about to call.
Y'all ready? Yo, show it to them.
Y'all, so
this fucking popcorn. Bro, this fucking popcorn.
Why she y'all talking about me? She gonna be eating it.
Yeah. But I really like the jalapeno pan.
I know the name the of the only store. I only got that one.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I wish I would know.
Cause there's a difference between dollar store. That shit smells so good. Mm.
Come on, bro.
Ooh, I'm telling you.
Mm-hmm.
Her
jingle.
Oh,
you know. Yeah, I know she don't be like to share with me.
Oh, y'all hate to share. I feel like you should get your own. You ain't got no business sharing with no motherfucking body. I'm too old to be sharing with a motherfucker.
We can share.
Share what?
I know.
Bro, I'm way too old to be sharing.
Ice cream place right there.
Huh? Was it? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, the ice cream joint?
Yeah.
I seen that.
I know. I mama told you to share when you were little.
My mom told me I have to share.
Yeah, that's what's wrong with her.
She'll tell you. Ask her.
I heard. You know how everybody
I'm the last of three kids.
You know how everybody be like, I know your mama told you had to share. Taught you to share?
You.
Mm, I ain't had to share.
All right. I'm the last of three kids, so my mom was like, you don't have to share with them.
Well, I can share her there.
And it's 7 years difference between
years later,
me and my older sister, and 3 years different between me and my middle sister. So my mama always just bought me my own stuff. And that's where I get wanting to buy your own stuff. From you should have your own, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm,
y'all comment down below if you agree
you
with me.
Share.
You should have your own. You should have your own stuff.
But you got not like the.
It ain't that I don't. Okay, hold on. Let's clarify now. It's certain things that I don't like to share, right? So it has nothing to do with like money.
No.
Or yeah, it ain't stuff like that. It's literally. Stuff like this. It is though, for real. It's stuff like that. Like, I don't want to share my food.
It's just food.
Yeah, because you should have your own. I'm like, no.
Yeah.
Oh, because early in the video.
She'd be like, you can have some.
Yeah, when I indulge in it.
You want to taste it.
Then you can have some. Like, earlier, she wanted some of my biscuit. I'm like, no. You get, when I finish it, you can have some.
I want to taste your meat.
That I let you taste my meat.
Did I?
And then I'm going to tell y'all something. I ain't never really met nobody like her before. She want to taste every fucking thing. Like, it's literally nothing in life that this girl ain't never tasted. I'm like, what the fuck is this?
I like to try stuff.
No, fuck no. Fuck that. Dude, you shouldn't be trying my stuff. No. Like, and then she be tickled about it. Right?
You better stop making me laugh about me.
It's like, well, Petey, I don't know what you want me to do. I know you ain't
yeah,
seen
I'm trying
up.
To hold it so bad.
Well, just hold it. We like 10 minutes from home. You'll be all right.
She's level.
Listen, she grown enough to hold it for 10 minutes, okay? She ain't too.
Ooh,
right?
That's hard. Okay.
Anyway, enough of the arguing, enough of the sharing. You're on our way home, y'all. On our way home.
Thank you.
right, y'all. Y'all see, she left me to go pee. She said she had to use the bathroom, so I had to let her out. She go like it. Huh? I had to let her out at the door, so she can go use the bathroom. She says. So. Oh yeah, I want to show y'all my shirt. Hold up. I want to show y'all my shirt, but I gotta use the bathroom too. Hold on, wait. I did the Central Park. Did y'all see When They See Us? So I wasn't able to watch all four episodes. I watched 15 minutes of the first episode. I watched episode 4, and then I watched Oprah's recap or whatever. So that's what my shirt is. Yourself and Kevin and Antron and Corey and Raymond, and they are the, where we at, Exonerated 5. All right, so that's what I'm rocking today. Oh, let me tell y'all this too before I go in. So one of my coworkers said she was like, who are those people? Because apparently another one of my coworkers went to Essence down in New Orleans, and three of them were there. So my other coworker was like, who is that? Like, she didn't know who it was or whatever. And I was like, yeah, you're going to have to do a little more research. Like, at this point, the whole world know who those guys are. And for you not to know them, say a little bit about you. Sorry. So, anyway, I'm repping the Exonerated 5 today. Y'all, I thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I know this video was a fool, but hey. Don't forget to turn your notification bell on as well, and we'll see y'all on the next video, which will probably be tomorrow.